Hey boys, welcome to Koei, episode 25, I believe. But there's no face cam right now, but there will be in the future, or in the next clip. I'm just recording this intro without a face cam. And also, I'm not in a faction because we were fucking around and I got kicked. But with the server right now, guys, I'm sorry I've been uploading so much server stuff. It's just, that's all I've been thinking about, all I've been working on. I've been so stressed about it. And the start of the world, it went poorly. It really did. The server keeps lagging, and I don't know. We're trying to... But we're trying to, We're trying to fix it. We're doing everything we can, but I don't know, it's just not going well right now. It really isn't, and I don't know, but hopefully this little Koei episode can cheer you guys up, cheer me up. I don't know, I've been in a bad mood ever since the server started because it's so stressful and it sucks that things don't go the way you want and stuff like that, you know, but we're trying. So yeah, and if the server does go down for any reason for a couple days or a day, don't panic. You will get your ranks whenever the server starts up. We have the Bodycraft saved, so we, you know, don't panic. But, yeah, hope you enjoyed. Enough about the server. Fuck the server for this episode, boys. Just enjoy the video and give it a like if you do. That would really honestly make me happy because I've just been super sad. Not sad, but, you know, just everything to do with hosting, having a server, and especially having it not go well. It really just, fuck, it's stressful, you know what I'm saying? But, hope you enjoyed the episode, and I will see you in the next. I haven't recorded Koei in a while, too, so these are pretty old. Pretty old for sure, but hope to see you in the next one. And yeah, I hope you enjoy this one.
Hey, buddy.
B-Max, let's go.
You have any
B-Max over here trying to act.
Cameron already went there.
But say it four more times.
There's nobody.
Okay. YOLO.
Alright, get on spawners, we need to farm so bad.
I call GP,
boy, get out of here.
Two GPs, actually, should we have two GPs?
Yeah, two GP, we have three Emperors.
Alright, two GP, three Emperors, alright, let's go, here we go. Oh,
who is it?
DGF,
DGF,
how many is it?
GP, let's go. I don't know, I didn't know.
No, it's way more than us, it's way more, they're chasing.
I'm out.
They chase?
Yeah, they chase.
They came through,
but... Oh, it's Poop's baby!
No, they didn't chase. Fight these kids.
F.U. Poop's good.
Oh, there's a billion kids here. Poop's good
Poop's
as trapping.
Good.
Don't chase. Poop's good.
Oh. Yo, guys, turn. Come on.
Turn.
Come towards spawn.
F.U.'s A.G. Deji and Pork are two.
Oh, what? Duo?
Yeah, literally. What
they're probably trapping too, but
yeah, fuck it.
No, we shouldn't.
Watch this, they're gonna use the same trap.
Yeah, none of us are actually. Once they're out of our range, once we're out of their range, we're not chasing.
Yo, just dick this kid. Holy shit, he's getting smashed.
Yeah, he actually is.
Oh rip!
Oh, you're on a kill.
This is about to be another trap. I'm scared of the deserts now, legit.
Hold the debuff in your hand.
You didn't even hit him for one second.
Yeah, oh my. For a second.
But get a life.
Oh my god.
Turn him around. One behind you.
I'm getting banged.
Oh, he's on. Not on Pokemon. He's fighting on this trap. Is he? Oh god.
This is legit sketchy. Why are they fighting back?
If you know it's a trap, why are we chasing?
We don't know.
Oh, this kid's actually far behind. Brick wall.
Jay, what's this kid doing? I think they actually might be just dumb.
Yo, kill him. Catch this pearl.
I will. Find this other kid.
He's about to pearl.
Right, I'm now a little bit scared, legit. I'll be honest.
Got him.
He pearls.
They can't do anything on the road. Actually, can't. Yeah, they can. Right.
How'd they get so far ahead? Holy shit.
Got him.
How does he take forward KB? Are you busting?
I'm shooting all
they're 1,000 on this road.
Are they actually?
Yeah. Yo, if they just have normal safe room, someone go for it. We could pop the door. Alright?
I'm about to get jump trapped.
There's kids. What the fuck? Who are these kids? There's kids.
But what the hell?
Yeah, who are these kids?
I'm confused.
Where are we going? Base is right up here. Watch your pearls now. Cameron, turn. Turn on this Porky kid.
What? Are you drugged? What?
Oh, not you. I'm stupid. My bad.
Oh,
their base is 70 blocks. 50 blocks.
Alright, watch out, don't pearl anymore then.
This is their claim, this is their claim.
Stay he's about road, to drop.
He's baiting.
No, don't go.
I don't think they have traps.
What type of safe rooms do they have? They don't have any safe rooms, it's just-
Legit, what? I feel like those kids weren't even trapping, they were just like, not good. I don't even know.
Did I just lag out?
Oh, server lagged.
Server's lagging.
Oh, well, I mean, we banged them, but we wasted five stacks of pearls. It must be a trap. What else could it be?
His friend's sneaking and everything. It's a trap.
It must be a trap. But someone guard the door. He could die. I don't know. Like, what's he doing?
He didn't repot.
What is he doing, dude?
Everybody stay at door. Let them 2v1.
Legit. Just let him get banged down. He got pro-op by the noob.
That's Welday. That's Welday.
All right, two on him. Two on him and everyone else at the door.
Welday, you're a god. He is pro-blocking for us.
Literally, that's not even a joke.
Yeah.
Is that his trap?
Catch his pro, catch his pro. Right here, right here.
Bro, catch it.
Oh, he went on the top. He's a god.
I'm gonna shoot him off.
What is this guy doing, dude?
He didn't pot. I think he's out of pots.
I don't think he's trapped.
He's out of pots, is he? Get back over here and catch the pearl.
Yeah, get at the door. He's about to pearl.
He got a pearl.
He pearled. This is so sketchy. I'm confused what's going on.
Did he stay on him? Someone go get him. His friend's out here.
Orbiting, we should go in.
He's gonna pearl in a second.
Yell when you pearl.
He pearled. Get on him, please.
Bang. He's not getting in.
He's out of pots. Yeah, he's out of pots. What?
Got him.
Kill yourself. You pro blocked me. Literally. What? Nice. Dude, like, what are they doing? I'm so confused. Yeah, and then they just got bang. They don't even have safe rooms. Like, what?
Hey, we played that nice and smart.
Yeah, GG. Alright, guys, we're back at the end, and I'm hopping through. It's probably going to be a huge fact here, but.
You're going to die.
There's nobody. That's awkward. Literally, there's nobody.
Alright, get in here.
Alright, farm everyone on the same shit they were on. Let's go. Okay, guys, so we're actually been farming for a while. Killen's got like a stack and a half GP. B-Max probably is a stack and a half. Right, what do you have, B-Max?
That creeper spawner.
Stack and 12, and I got like a row of pearls. I got 5 stacks of pearls. Who else?
Killen's lagging out.
Who else has pearls? Anybody?
I got 7 stacks.
I have 7 stacks of pearls.
Alright, we have like 2 rows of pearls right now. And yeah, so we're going to keep farming as long as we can. And right when we see people, we need to leave because we're all low. So hopefully we can farm for another 10 more minutes and rip Killen's internet. Guys, this just shows that your dad's putting in work. Look. Oh, I'm getting fucked. Oh my god, the combo. Holy. Oh, there's big stuff. Why are they killing my enders? These little babes.
They're not. Actually, they are. I have a D.Va. We should kill those funky boys.
Bud, we all have about 1/4 of a pot.
I have a full damn pot load.
Yes, I
know. Guys, we've been in the end for like an hour, so we're just going to stay here for as long as we can. So hopefully, yeah, we got over double pearls. I'll show you guys what we get at the end, but.
Holy crap.
Yeah, it should be pretty sick. Having skunking this kid. This kid doesn't have pearls.
Yeah, he does. He does pearls. Dude, the way he pearls looks like he's fucking trapping.
He probably
What's
is.
What's the kid's name?
ETA some shit. ELFOG. He's stuck on a block. What's he doing?
4 on and they live at 1,000, 2,000.
We're gonna kill these. This is gonna kill this. He probed straight up. This kid's drugged.
He's just bad.
Be careful.
He's just going into the water. What is he doing?
Yeah, he has to be trapping. There's no way.
What is this? A waterfall trap?
No, he's just acting retarded. Look at him. Just look at him. He's acting so retarded.
What is this, a waterfall trap? Like, I'm confused. What's going on? This is the oddest thing that's ever happened to me. He probably got in water again. This is so odd.
I can't take it, dude.
This is the most odd thing. Oh! What? What is this kid doing?
What the fuck?
Dude, Ari, when you see this video, this kid is just... Like, what? I don't even.
That guy's retarded.
Alright, guys, well, that's probably the end of our farm. Actually, no, we're probably gonna go back through, honestly.
F home and look at what we got.
Yeah, but guys, once my PvP props up, I'll show you the loot we got. Alright guys, I'm at F home. It's the moment of truth. How much goods did we get? Let's see.
I need 30.
Oh!
I know, right? It's only half of a dub.
Literally, that's so good. Holy, where's all the GP at, though?
It's in this top right chest.
I just put some more in.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
This is great. Legit, we don't have to farm for so long now. Holy scum. Actually, we do have a billion kids in the faction, but still.
A billion?
Well, G fucking G. We're gonna go back to the end, like, right now and try to get some more farming in, because why not, so... there's my alarm, but I'll be back when we head out. Actually, yeah, okay, fuck it. Go. Oh,
he missed his debuff. What up?
Everyone get out here, help.
I did a 360 no-scope fire on him.
Gotcha.
Dude, this guy's getting caught.
Yo, he's getting molested.
Yeah, I haven't got hit, but I mean, I'm just saying.
Are we chasing? We're chasing, right?
Yeah,
yeah.
I almost dropped.
Holy crap, that's a big-ass gang, whatever he... Here, I'm gonna shoot the guy.
He's a dumbass. Aww. How did you not see that one coming? He put his head in the air for a week.
I shot him.
Nice.
They have no fire rays? Like, what?
I'll be back and shooting them. Oh, they just ranked it, didn't
they? Oh, I just doubled you. That's awkward.
Get whipped.
Yo, his friend's trying to help. Yo, I'm gonna get ahead and catch his pearl and debuff.
Yeah, you do that.
Tell me when he pearls.
He's about to.
They're about to pearl.
I think. No, he didn't yet.
They're going to the right.
He pearled. He's on the road, basically.
Sound muted. Sound resumed.
Fuck.
We still got Evan.
Oh, he broke you opening.
Did he drink fire as a
kid? Oh!
This nigga just got fucked up.
Yo, watch out. Camera,
the 33 of the week, literally. This is fucking comical. This is actually.
He's fully 33. We better kill that stupid retard.
Oh, what? He's lagging out. No, he's not. Oh, billion of them. Holy skunks.
No, but we can fight this. Focus the kid. Focus
the T-Rock,
babe.
Oh, Evan's here.
T-Rock is just sitting at the back.
Legit, where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, you're getting banged on opening? You're getting butt fucked.
Oh, I'm getting raped. We need to get out of here.
Oh, there's 1,000. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm coming back.
I pearled down the road. I needed to eat.
Go back west.
Yeah, everybody come back. We can just bow them and mess with them for a minute.
Legit, we can. But we shouldn't.
Oh, they're coming. They're counter chasing us.
Good trap.
Keep going.
I'm getting.
Oh,
banged.
C-Mad's right here. I think C-Mad just killed a kid, or C-Mad's lagged out. I won't kill C-Mad.
Don't.
Legit. No, he's not.
He's not lagged out.
I just punched him.
That's just awkward. We're just running with him.
Legit.
No, they're not chasing.
Wait, turn around. These kids, what are they doing?
I think we're trying to trap,
and they're trying to trap.
True. Yo, this is.
Oh my god, I'm getting skunked right now.
Yeah, be careful with like not hitting C.
I hate having doubles on my hotbar, because then I have one damn pot to use.
This Reuben kid's getting raked. He's getting banged on. Stay on him. Aggressive on him.
He pearled.
Turn now. Everybody turn now. Once one pearls, we have an advantage, because they... Oh, that's Evan behind
it's
us.
It's Evan.
I think they're kiting. But who knows.
I have 10 pearls.
Same.
Let's go for one more push, and then we're kiting at least down somewhere on our road, so we have a chance of.
Oh, watch out, camera! This might be a jump trap.
Yeah, then we're good.
That's
a jump trap. That's jump trap. Oh, never mind.
We can't really do a gang fight with these kids either, because they have 5.
Yeah, we
can't. Let's just run. You guys want to run or what? Because they're just bowing and stuff.
Camera, get to the rig. There's one right there.
What?
Never mind.
This kid just debuffed.
He just poisoned me. We should get back.
I mean,
yeah, everybody pull back.
We're
fine,
but
I don't want to overextend. We have low pearls. All right, I have 3
let's
speeds
leave.
Left.
Let's leave.
Let's at least get to spawn.
That was a super weird fight. I did. That was weird.
I love how Evan's just PvPing with us.
Did you stop recording right here?
Who are these kids?
That food that kills.
Is Rizu.
Someone turn. Six on.
Leave. No, keep going. We gotta go to our road
leave,
at least.
Leave.
We're already low already. Just leave.
I got one. West. I'm just gonna kite him. No one come out. Let me kite him.
Okay, I jumped right back.
Yeah, jump in. This is awkward, literally.
Are you kidding?
No, I'm gonna act like I'm getting fucked.
What's their name?
Actually,
if they
have none online, yeah.
Five on.
Okay, let me kite them.
Five on. Kapow.
Oh no, they live next to us. They're gonna cut you off. That's happy in them.
Oh, that's awkward.
You want us to come out, Cameron?
How come the no? There's three. The thirsty has a baby kitten. No, no.
Oh yeah, everybody F home. Everybody, no, right, don't come out. F home. We're gonna.
Oh,
come
they're thirstier than a babe. Literally, there's two that are just skunking me right now. Not skunking me, but.
Hey, we're gonna come.
Yo, no, if you we're stay chilling. There, we're chilling. I'll tell you if I need to cut off.
I'm gonna go to their base real quick. To your
channel. I'm coming too.
No, you're not.
Fine, you want me to stay at the little trap?
Bro? You're staying there just in case he needs help and you actually need to go.
Oh, they're not chasing. Oh, they are chasing. What? No, they know I'm as good as gone. I gotta mess up my parkour or something.
I'm not even lying.
No, they must know I trap, but who knows? Maybe not.
Should we, like,
no, I'm chilling. No, no, I'm chilling. Don't worry about it. I'm 160. I have 37 seconds of slowness.
I'm literally at their base, and there's two outside. They're literally about to come over.
Oh, good. No, I'm 100. I'm 100. I'm 100.
Cameron, just get to that thing and then pearl on that, and then just like refill, drop a pot if you have lots of pots, and just get ganked on that.
Literally, I'm gonna. Oh, I dropped it. Oh. Shit.
Oh, see, literally, see.
The three of them are outside now. They're not going anywhere, though.
I got one, got one, got one.
Nice, I'm coming.
Wait, oh no, he didn't got pearl. He's in.
Yeah, I got a bow.
I played that so good, dude. Literally, I played that fucking amazing.
Yeah, you guys go.
He's about to probe and do the gay shit. Maybe.
I'm FOMing right now. I'm gonna.
I'm bowing him. I'm banging. Yeah, literally, just go up there and fuck his. B-Max, don't Max, don't go in there.
Shut that woofy. Shut that woofy.
Oh my god, can I like bow this, please? Like what?
He had to sneak. This is so good because he can't like move. I can just bow him so easily. As I miss four in a row. That's awkward.
Oh, he almost pearled in. No, nice shot, buddy.
Legit, yeah. If you're bowing, stand right in front of the thing. Like, just stand.
Already, yeah. You want to be saps?
Let me get the kill.
Let's go.
You guys are gay. Just close them in a safe room.
Are we all jumping in?
Oh, I was about to shut it.
I'm going in there. I gotta help. I gotta get on this babe.
Get you just purling for him.
Rip. That was sick, dude. I legit saw it. Dude, I played that so well. Dude, the dropping pot thing, that's gonna work. I should do that more.
Yo, oh, cycle those pots. Don't splash them. Cycle those pots.
You trap?
Yeah, we got a trap, yo. But, what? Yeah, we're gods. Hold on, meet up for a second. Sound muted. Yeah, guys, that's so clutch. So what I can do, right, is... When I'm about to bang on someone on the trap, right, I can, what the hell is that? I can drop a pot and just act like I'm getting fucked, like, that's what happened. And one of them didn't fall for it, he's just savage, but the other one just, like, barely fell in. Alright, well, that was fun as hell, so, yeah.
Oh, Cameron, I'm turning back.
What the hell?
Get him.
He doesn't know how to PvP. He does not know what Minecraft is. He has no idea what, oh, he's trapping, I think.
Where? F-U-M-L-G meme.
I see you, Cameron, I see you.
I think he's trapping, I don't know.
I'm going to his base. Stay on him.
Stay on him, Cameron.
He's banging me in a fucking cave.
Me and Woofy are going to his base.
How'd he get out? Are you joking?
What a clutch guy.
Yo, keep chasing him so he goes to base.
I legit thought he was trapping, so I didn't try to fight him. That was weird. Alright, yeah, he's kiting right now.
Oh my god, I'm so behind now because I got pro luck.
How far are we over?
150 more.
If you guys, if those kids get in their base, I'll turn.
Oh, what the hell? Three just cut it off. The T-Rack babes. Oh, rip. I'm cutting the T-Rack babes.
Wait, you guys aren't chasing that kid anymore?
No, the T-Rack kids came back down the road.
Yo. Wait, do you guys have lots of pots?
Yeah, I do.
I do. I have a decent amount, yeah.
You guys want to jump in a gank and get them on you since I think it's only two and then we come down there and 4v3 their dumbasses?
Yeah, they're chasing.
I'll do it. Yeah. No, B-Max, you could trap. You could trap or we could go for a gank.
You have to run 2k. You don't understand that.
Yeah, I only have 3 speed.
Alright, well, I have 2 on me. I can go on a gank right now. I can go on a gank right now.
What are your cords right now, Cameron? So I know how far approximately.
Oh, hold on. 83, negative 16.
883?
Yeah, 883. I'm literally getting fucked. There's a lot of them.
Alright, do it.
Are you still on road?
Hold on. Fuck me.
I can come and help you if you need.
I'm on road. I'm going 870, negative 20. I'm trying to find a gank. I found it. No, I didn't. That's a shit gank. Holy fuck. This is not good, folks. Holy babies. Alright. There's no ganks. I'm looking, though.
We're at 780 on the road.
Alright, I'm going 950, negative 85.
950, okay.
I don't know why I'm cutting away from our base, but I can't find a damn hole. Are you fucking me? Orban, you guys find a hole and I'll kite to it. Hurry, because this is bad.
I don't know.
Just find one, I mean. It's...
I'm literally looking.
Holy shit, there's a billion kids. Oh my god, there's so
Cameron.
Many. This is so awkward.
Cameron, kite down the
Cameron,
road.
Here,
back
here,
towards...
here, here.
Help me, Dad. I'm going down the road.
Alright, we're good, we're good.
There's three. Yeah, we can. We could win, but
I'm
might
trying
die.
To find a gank on the road.
Cameron, how much speed do you have? How many speeds?
I have two speed. Yeah, I only have a robots.
Yo, Orbiting, down here.
I have one speed. We have to get out.
No, mine, it's not a cave. It's
yeah,
like,
legit, Orbiting. We're about to die.
Yeah, yeah, we're getting out.
Karen, I can give you pots.
Cameron,
no, no,
spawn.
No.
I'll give you my
we're down the road, 850, negative 3.
No, it's not even pots. We just need speeds. I have one speed left. Hey, Cameron, can you pearl?
Yeah,
pearl?
I'm prone.
Alright, pearl.
If we don't get tagged, we can get in spawn.
Yo,
yeah.
guys. Cameron,
yeah.
650.
No, they stopped chasing.
No, bro,
stopped
they're
chasing.
Right here. They're right here. Go on road. Go on road.
They stopped chasing. Literally, they stopped chasing. We're fine.
He said pots.
Cameron, here, take these.
I need speed. I just need speed, honestly.
No, I have one speed left, too. But yeah. Cameron, come over here. Go get them thirsty on you again, because they'll chase you. Over here, there's like a gank. This is like the best thing I could find.
Okay, this is really ghetto, but whatever.
Wait, I have a row of pots. Like, do you not understand that?
Oh, they're right there.
I'm going, literally.
He just went past us over there.
Yeah, he had a horse.
Oh my god, what is that? I have one speed left.
Wolfie, if you have lots of pots, then you go do it.
They don't know I'm here.
You go get him. Wolfie, shit.
I bowed him 8 times.
Yo, someone stay up there just in case. Like, Cameron gets banged
fuck.
On.
Oh, they're actually right. Coming, I think.
I have one speed, so...
Yeah, they're coming. Everyone sneak. I'm gonna go as deep as I can, literally.
Wait, are you guys all the way down there? No. Oh, God. Cam, is that you?
Yeah. Oh, my God, I'm getting fucked. Hurry, get out here. Hurry. Get the fuck
wait,
out of here.
No, you have to
actually,
bring
no,
down
yeah,
the hole.
Get him in the hole. Get him in the hole. Yeah, they're not gonna come.
Oh, my God.
No, they wouldn't have come anyways. They wouldn't have come anyways.
All right, well, come down here so we can get out, literally. Everybody come down here now.
How many do they have online,
actually?
Come
down here. You're just gonna get bowed and waste stuff and die.
Oh, this is the worst game.
This is awkward, literally. If they come down, we're about to go raidable. Oh, my. Yeah, bust this open a little bit. Jesus, right?
Yo, are they mine?
Oh, my God. This is fucked. I'm gonna die. This is awkward. Block it up. Someone block it up.
Block it up.
Oh, my. I have to get potted by everyone else. I'm gonna die, literally. Block it up. They're trying to dig out. They're digging out. Oh, my God. Don't let them out. Someone get in there, because I'm getting fucked. Actually, I'm not getting fucked, but...
Oh, my God.
Are you guys getting banged on?
Bro,
oh, no, he timed out! Orbing lagged out! Shit. Oh, his logger, fuck! I'm recording.
We're gonna die.
Yeah, get out. Try to get out if you can. No, Orbiting's not dying. I'm potting Orbiting. They're all critting him. Did everyone leave? Did you guys leave?
Yeah, you said...
Oh, shit.
Did
get
I
out.
Die?
Yeah, I recorded it. Oh my god, I'm trying to get out. We're fucked. Literally, I'm dead. I have no pick. I'm stuck in a block. Yeah, I'm dead. Why did we do this? Literally, I'm dead. There's nothing.
It was a 3v3. You guys could have literally fought it. I'm not trying
whoa,
to.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just saying, you guys probably.
I'm dead. Yeah, they blocked me in here. I'm dead. We're all dead.
Wolfie, you good?
No.
Yeah, we're all dead. Wolfie's dead. I'm dead.
Yo, fight it. Like, try to fight it.
I have no pots.
We can't fight this.
Wolfie, I just blocked you out. That's awkward, literally.
Potty, don't go outside the base and die, you dumbass.
They don't know I'm here! They don't know I'm here! No way! Oh my god, I'm right in front of their face. Oh, they know. Never mind. They found me. This is awkward. I'm dead.
I died.
I'm dead right now. 3, 2, 1. Fuck me. Why did we do that? That was so dumb, dude. Whoever called that, I don't know. That was kind of dumb. But, yeah, Orban, I recorded that. So, I mean, if you want to get revived, I mean, it doesn't make a difference.
So fucking gay, dude.
But, yeah, guys, that was pretty retarded. I don't know. We probably shouldn't have done that. I had a row of pots.
We would have won if I didn't like
actually, we probably would have. But, yeah, well.